A Lafayette man is taking on the fight against Ebola and is asking for your help.
His name is Eric Wowo, and he helped start the nonprofit Change Agent Network in 2006 to help bring school supplies to children in Liberia. But now Wowo is focusing on medical supplies like soap, gloves, and aprons. His goal, to have enough to fill an 18-wheeler.
So what we're trying to do is to send as many gloves as we can, many of these protective gears and supplies as we can, so that we can educate them, but not just to educate them, but also give them what they need to be able to control the spread of it.
And coming up tonight at 6 o'clock, our Carrie Beal has more on what Wowo is looking for and also how you can help him out.
Wowo moved here as a refugee from Liberia and wants to help his people. His mission? To gather up enough medical supplies to fill an 18-wheeler truck.
This could save a whole household in Liberia against the spread of Ebola.
To give you an example of why something like Clorox is so essential in Africa, it's recommended by the World Health Organization that people pour this Clorox into a bucket of water and then wash their hands before entering or leaving a building or a house.
Liberia, this would be like 10 bucks, just one of these, which most families cannot afford. They live below $1 a day.
Wowo is asking the public for soap, water, medical gloves, protective glasses, and much more.
The people from this area cannot go directly to Liberia, but they can do something to help in the process.
A simple donation that Wowo says could help save hundreds of thousands of people. In Lafayette, Carrie Beal, KATC, TV3.
The total cost to ship these materials is expected to be about $8,000. Change Agent Network is taking donations and supplies up until August 29th. Those interested can drop off supplies at 3501 North University Avenue in Lafayette. Checks can be made out to Change Agent Network. For the full list of supplies needed and additional information, head over to our website, katc.com.